Hey, and welcome back to How to Create a Membership Site with Zero Coding. This is part number 10, how to create a sales page for your membership site. Once you've created your membership site, you need to create a sales page that tells people how awesome your site is, encourages them to sign up, and actually goes ahead and collects the payment. So first, let's quickly talk about what a sales page is for those of you who aren't aware. A sales page is basically anything that sells people on your product, your service, your membership site. Here's an example from LEADPAGES. They've got a video and then they've got their pricing and then you can see all the features as you scroll down. That's one example. You've also got a whole bunch of cheesy sales pages like these workout guides or this fat loss pill and things like that. All these corny ones that are just trying to rip you off and sell you crap. Even the iPhone and Apple have sales pages. So this is a sales page for the iPhone. We can learn all about the iPhone, and then obviously you can go ahead and you can buy an iPhone if you want. And here's some other sales pages for online products. So here's a membership plan sales page for elementary librarians, and here's a sales page that I have for my membership site on Property Plus, which is a video there, and they can register below. The easiest way to set up a sales page without any code is using a software tool called LEADPAGES, which is basically designed to help you create these landing pages without any coding. You can check out LEADPAGES by going through my affiliate link at pelt.co/LEADPAGES. And I just want to quickly talk about why I recommend LEADPAGES, but really it's probably just easier to show you. So if I go ahead and log into my account, they have all of these different page templates that you can go in and you can customize with your content. There are heaps to choose from. You can sort pages by sales pages only, so you can just see all the different sales page options that they have there. And they've also got a bunch of paid templates if the free ones don't suit you. They've got, look, thousands and thousands of page templates that you can go through and check out. So I'm going to be using LEADPAGES in this tutorial to show you how to create a sales page for your website. There are some alternatives out there. Themify is a paid theme, but if you paid for it, you can use that to create a sales page. Here's a sales page of mine that's created with Themify. So it is good, but it is a lot more work. And there's also a free template available for you. Just go to pelt.co/freeSP to get access to that free template. However, you will have to edit code in that template to make it look good. So it kind of goes against my how to create a membership site with zero coding. All right, so step number one, just simply sign up for LEADPAGES. Go to pelt.co/LEADPAGES. That'll take you here. You can watch the video and look at all the details if you want. Then just go ahead and click Get LEADPAGES. They've got a bunch of different pricing options. If you want to go month by month and just try 1 month, then I suggest the standard monthly for $37 per month. If you go annual or 2 year, then it goes down, but you need to pay more upfront. Once you've signed up for LEADPAGES, you then need to go ahead and log in. So just go to leadpages.net, click the login button in the top right. The next step is to choose a template. So once we log in, we'll be taken to the homepage, which will show you all of the templates that are available. There's a lot of different templates there, so you can go through and you can have a look at them. To make it easier, you can sort by sales pages only. And that'll bring you here and you can scroll through all the different sales pages. I like to do sales videos, so I might just choose a really simple design like this one so I can put a video and a button to register. But for this example, let's choose this Web 3.0 sales letter, which has a video and it has a whole bunch of text as well. So go ahead, click use this template. Editing your lead page is really simple. You can simply just take the text that they've written and put in your own text. So the example site I've been using is my.melee.co, which is teaching people how to play a game that I love, Super Smash Brothers Melee. So I could change this. So here we go. I've changed it to join me and I'll personally guide you to become a world-class Melee player in the next 6 months, even if you've never played before. You can also easily get rid of things that you want. So I don't want these social icons, so I can go ahead and hide those. Maybe down here, I want to take the testimonial section out because I don't have any testimonials. Well, that's easy to do. I just find the testimonial section on the left and click on the eye to hide it. To insert my video, I need to get an embed code. Let's just pretend this is my sales video. I can easily embed this by clicking the share button, going ahead, clicking embed. I can then click show more and I can adjust things. Like, I don't want to show suggested videos at the end. I don't want to show the title or player actions. I can even get rid of the player controls. So when I go ahead and play it, it doesn't even give people an option to skip through it. I can also adjust the video size, so let's go custom size. And then LEADPAGES recommends 768 by 432. So I've done 768 by 432. I'll now go ahead and highlight and copy this embed code, and I'll go ahead and paste that in. If I wanted to see what this looks like, I can go ahead and click publish and then go ahead and click view page. And so I can see that my sales page is starting to come together. Editing images is really easy as well. Just click on the image to edit it. You can choose from the images that are in there, or you can easily upload a new image. So I'm going to go ahead and go with this image of myself and click done. And I can go through and change all of the text. Okay, so I've gone through and I've adjusted the text. I've basically really just replaced the things that I needed to and kept a lot of the text that they had there originally anyway. Changed a couple of images, hit a couple of things that I didn't feel like I needed, and my sales page is almost ready. Let's say I want to change the style of the sales page, like I want this blue to be a different color. That is really easy as well. If you just go to styles here, you can easily change a lot of different things. So let's say I want the background to be a green color. Let's say I want it to be this ugly dark green. We can make it that color. I can also change the color of the button, you know, so let's say I want that to be blue, I can change that there. And so you can go through and you can make all these different changes to the style, and so you can really make it match your brand. An optional step is to add a pricing page. So if you have different tiers, maybe you're selling monthly and yearly, or maybe you have basic, pro, and platinum, or something like that, you might want to add a pricing page to describe to people what the different levels mean and encourage them to choose the one that's best for them. LEADPAGES have a pricing page as well, so you can just go ahead and use that template. And you can go ahead and customize this pricing page in the same way that we customize the sales page. The next step is to add your payment links. And we'll be covering that in the next lesson on how to collect payments for your membership site, because we haven't set up how to collect our payments, so we can't put our links in yet. So I'll talk about that in the next video. Step number six is to download the LEADPAGES plugin. So let's go ahead and save our page. Then let's click on the publish button. LEADPAGES already hosts this page, so you could actually just send people to this address and they would see the page straight away. But we're going to use WordPress, and so we're going to go ahead and download the LEADPAGES WordPress plugin. And this is a plugin that's customized just for you. Just a note, you're going to need a separate WordPress installation on your main domain, which is going to be separate from your membership site. That's if you've decided to set up your membership site separately. So for example, I'm having my membership site on a subdomain at my.melee.co, and the sales page is going to be at melee.co. So you may need to set up a separate WordPress installation, and you can go back to video number 5 to see exactly how to do that. And you just start the video at 4 minutes, and that's how we go through how to set up a WordPress installation. So I've got a website set up at melee.co. The next step is to install the plugin on your WordPress site. And so you need to go to yourwebsite.com/wp-admin. So for me, it's melee.co/wp-admin. On the left-hand side, go to plugins and go to add new. That will bring you to this page. Then go ahead and click upload plugin. Then click choose file. And then find the zip file you just downloaded. Then go ahead, click install now. Then go ahead and click activate plugin. So we now need to go ahead and activate our sales page. And to do that, we go to LEADPAGES in our sidebar and click the add new button. We then choose our lead page, which we want to display. I have a lot here, obviously, but we want the My Melee one that we just created. And I want to set this as the home page for my website. You can also set it as a normal page. So let's say I want it at melee.co/sales. You can go ahead and do that, but I want to set it as the home page, then go ahead and click publish. Now if we go to melee.co, we can see the sales page that I just created is live on the website. That completes part 10, how to create a sales page for your membership site. Now remember, at this point in time, the links aren't working, and I'll show you how to do that in the next video, where we talk about how to collect payments for your membership site. So I'll show you how to set up a payment processor and to put your membership in there, as well as integrate it with Wishlist Member. And I'll show you how to add those links to your membership site. If you want to get access to all of the course materials, or if you have any questions you want to ask, please go to pelt.co/MS, which stands for membership site. And also, if you need help creating your membership site, you can hire our services. Go to pelt.co/services to see what we have to offer.